I couldn't find any solar glasses in time, but I did figure out a way to safely view the total eclipse. Now, you might laugh, but I think, you know, it's pretty legit. Now, I can't really see where I'm...
Oh,
f***.
Oh, f***ing Christ.